The Ada chapter of Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated was chartered on May 15, 1969, what was then known as Virginia State College, now known as Virginia State University, by 19 men who all came from a variety of different backgrounds, full of different personalities and prestige, which is why they were known as the Everyday People. Common question a lot of people ask us here is, you guys were founded in the Civil Rights Movement, you know, so what did you do to appropriate that change? And the answer is simple. A lot of our founders were involved in various sit-ins and march-ins at Morgan State College and also in the Baltimore area. You know, little do they know about founder John Slade being at a West Baltimore mosque hearing the late great Malcolm X deliver a prolific speech, or why they shadowed the Lincoln Memorial as the late great Martin Luther King Jr. delivered his prolific and great speech of I Have a Dream. Or do they know about the shopping mall over at then Morgan State College where our founders rallied there to appropriate a change? That's the true nature of Iota. It's synonymous with change and new beginnings. And that's what we stand upon today.
Welcome to Virginia State University, land of the Trojans. Here we are, the Ada chapter of Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated.
Bigger than the coming out show. Everything that you represent and you embody.
To now, the brothers of Iota Phi Theta, we've held it down. Ada chapter, one of the best chapters.
come.
Where?
Bugs they come. Now those bugs they arrest.
Put in the belly of the beast, I escape. When nigga knew I had the job. Scott Forrest, you over, baby. Robert Cicado, you coming with me. These niggas like rotary phones. It's a new day, hit up KD. Niggas always try to knock a nigga down. Got me to my knees about a million times.
Are y'all motivated?
Motivated, motivated, down right there. Ooh, ah, wanna kill somebody. Ooh, ah, wanna kill somebody. You take some, you take some, you take some. Seven, show them seven.
Do it for the vibe, I ain't gonna do it. Do it for the vibe, I ain't gonna do it.
Are you ready, kids? I can't hear you. Are you ready, kids? I can't hear you. Oh!
I present to you, Spring 2014. Ah, yes, the Freedom Runners.
Because if anybody messes my brothers, I'm going to just black out.
My name is Colossus. What? Because I'm the protector of my brothers. My name is Rumpus. My name is Rhythm and Blues. What?
The year was 1882, and founder Alfred W. Harris had placed a seed far above the Appomattox on a lofty hill. On that seed, he founded a dream, where he stated, "I want a place where all may go and drink from the fountain of knowledge." In the year 2014, it seems as though that message has been misconstrued through media reports, allegations, and frustrations. Let these boys be an example of that change. Let these boys be an example not only of men of a Greek social service fraternity, but as men of Virginia State. When they walk the halls, they're keeping with themselves the memories of Marvell Edmondson, Juwan Holmes, Eric Wilkins Jr. When they walk across that stage, they do it for all those who fought and laid the foundation so that they could build a tradition and not rest upon one. That's what we're here to do today, Virginia State. You either build or destroy where you come from. The choice is yours. It's your world, Virginia State. We just live in it.